So if you want to get Photoshop 2020 for free, you will need this file, download it, link is in the description. After you do that, open it up, extract these files in any folder you want, I already did it here, install it, it's very easy to install, and after it's done, you will have Photoshop for free. Thank you for watching, subscribe for more similar content.